Isaiah brings it down.
It's in.
What a play by Smart.
Away from Isaiah. Steps into the left side three. It's way off. And the rebound carries right to Marcus Smart. Long lead. Isaiah catches up to it. Switches to the left hand and lays it in.
What a touchdown pass that was to Marcus. Releasing that from half court and hitting his receiver.
It's Will Barton. Barton spins away from Durant. Nice move. Gets right down to her side and he dunks it home. And then Durant looks up the key because he blew the defensive assignment. 18-point lead for Denver.
Thomas drew the foul. Counted with a possibility for four. A quick call to the IT department and the software checking out well for the Celtics.
Knocked away at midcourt by Rivers. He has the field. He's lobbing to DeAndre Jordan. Slam dunk. Rivers with sparkling plays at both ends of the basketball court.
One second. Bledsoe from half court. Got it! Everything going Bledsoe's way.
Bledsoe
doing it all this season.
Defensive end Chicago anywhere to get it. That is, I think this good defense.
No look inside the Williams, and he let it in and he's fouled.
No thunderous dunks necessary for Dean Williams at two at the rim. And now goes to the free throw line. But this pass is crazy good.
Yes, McCown's pass was exquisite because he had Kyle Corbin right there. He had Kyle Corbin right there, passed the ball between the defender's legs.
Down to five. Anthony guarded by Covington. 3 seconds. Carmelo shoots and hits. Carmelo Anthony with 0.3 seconds remaining. Knicks lead by one.
That's what Melo does. Well defended. Can't stop that step back. Lethal. Deadly. Look at that look.
Wade walks over the midcourt line to the ball high, right hand dribble up to the right. This crowd on their feet, appreciating what the Bulls have done tonight. Down the floor, Wade to the rack, Wade with a right-handed dunk. Oh my goodness!